Hello, everyone in the World Wide Web. It's me, John Jarbeaux of the Bearded Ladies Cabaret, and I'm here to serve you up yet another delicious bit of leftovers from our Cabaret Festival feast. This is about my fourth take of that, and I'm going to have to pee all day. Delicious. I know I'm going to ask myself, was it worth it? But one could ask that about my whole career. Anyway, I am so pleased to have you here and to serve you up another bit of leftovers from Feast, which we released in October as a 12-hour long festival of cabaret. Now this leftovers, it's not the kind that we just heat up in a microwave and it gets all soggy. Now this is Southern style leftovers where you cover it in batter and butter and you fry it again and you're like, that tastes nothing like what I ate before, but it's absolutely delicious. We've spruced up these leftovers, and this course is one from the dear city, my home of Philadelphia. Yes, I'm sitting here in my Philadelphia apartment, in my Philadelphia bathrobe with my Philadelphia bear and my Philadelphia creepy Christmas doll, and my Philadelphia to-do list, breathing Philadelphia air, and about to sit down with you and watch this hour of brilliant cabaret performers from Philadelphia. It was hosted lovingly by Cookie Diorio and Jess Conda and curated by Noelle Diane Johnson, brilliant stage manager, Anthony Martinez-Briggs, brilliant performer, artist, Emily Bate, brilliant songwriter, artist, performer, myself, with help from Kat Ramirez, one of our producers, and Sally Olive, our dear director. So I hope you enjoy this delicious hour of Philadelphia Cabaret. Maybe you're watching for the first time, or maybe you're re-watching. And please stay tuned for everything that's coming up next. Enjoy.
If you're just joining us, I am your host, I am your takeout, I am your TV guide, Chef Jarbeaux. I'm leading you through this marathon. And if you're just joining us, I like your spunk showing up this late. Classy, classy, classy. You must be cool. I like you. We are just about to get to a course of Philadelphia Cabaret. Philadelphia, which is located, well, it's being obscured by this annoying burger that represents New York. That never happens. But Philadelphia, unlike the other cities, has been curated by a team of gourmets. Emily Bate, Noelle Diane Johnson, Anthony Martinez Briggs, myself, Sally Olive, with help from Kat Ramirez, and is being hosted by two very special cooks. PBR and a shot! Otherwise known as Jess Conda and Cookie Diorio. Look at this cute bearded lady's shot glass. We've got swag, folks. It's multiplying, and I'm losing control for the cash. We're really not buying out of people, because I think when artists make swag, we just keep it. It just fills up our houses. But if you want some swag, we've got these beautiful boxes designed by Wesley Flash that you can purchase. Well, you could have purchased before the show, but I'm sure you can purchase them afterwards. Just contact us. Anyway, we've got Jess Conda and Cookie Diorio. Jess Conda is a person of many talents and many names. You may know her by her Instagram, jcon5, by her burlesque name, Muff Johnson, or by her educator name, Teacher Jess. She is the beating heart, the beating, beating heart of Philadelphia Cabaret. I love her dearly. And her recipes include originals. She writes original music. She does punk soul. She does lots of stomping and lots of hard, thoughtful lessons for you and your problematic family members. You know, you may learn something from her. She may put you in timeout. Jess Conda. Now, Cookie Diorio is the mother and all the children of the House of Diorio. She's incredible. I would say she's sort of the Leontine slice of the opera, drag, cabaret world. She sews, she arranges, she sings classically, she teaches, she bakes, she boils, she batters, she broils. I mean, she butters up. I mean, Cookie Diorio. There is no one like Cookie Diorio, and there is no one like this combination, which, if you're not from Philly, this joint is called a citywide special. And I don't even know if I'm gonna We're gonna go to Philly. I'm not gonna do too much wafting here. I'm just gonna down this. Ready? Un, deux, trois. Mmm. Mmm. Tastes like home.
Here we go. Oh, yeah. Hello? Hello? Hello, beautiful, hungry people of the internet. I am Jess Conda.
And I am Cookie Diorio. We are your hosts for the Philadelphia Hour of the Bearded Ladies Cabaret Feast.
Yes, digital applause, digital applause.
Digital applause.
That's right. We are serving you up hot and fresh. All of the talent that Philadelphia has to offer you, cabaret lovers. We are bringing you the most badass things that happen in the Philadelphia cabaret community. And we're so glad you're here with us tonight. Now, hopefully, we're going to serve this to you with joy, love, and very few glitches.
Who you calling a glitch?
Who you calling a glitch?
Glitch, please. Let's get on with the show.
You ain't never told a lie, Cookie. Let's go on with the show. That's right, because we have so much talent packed into this hoagie with sprinkles and jimmies on top that you're not gonna believe it. We got writers, we got music, we got Cookie. Is this a glitch? Cookie? Is this that glitch joke from earlier? Ugh. Zoom meetings are frustrating. Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, if it's, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should
Jess?
I stay or
Can
should I go?
Are you there? Yes, it's true.
Always
I'm not
tease,
doing
tease, tease. You're
but I
happy
need to try,
when I'm
so
on
I understand.
My knees. One
These
day it's fine, the next it's black.
So I don't
if
want you to
want
leave,
me
will you
off
hold
your
my
back.
Hand? Don't leave.
Zoom,
I'm here.
You gotta let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Maybe it's a setting. Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I stay, it will be trouble. If I go, it could be double. Pizza. You got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
Why does this make me feel so emotional? This is not a good look. Zoom is in control. And deep down I know this is gonna work. Can you stay with me so it doesn't hurt? Just come back. Stay with me. Stay with me. Just you.
Cookie, should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I stay, it will be trouble. But if I go, it would be double. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Aw, Cookie, I'm so glad we found each other in the cyberspace.
Me too. It is so good to be here with you, Jess.
You too. Cookie, I will take you any way I can get you, even if it's digital. I just want to touch you with my digital hand. I miss the act of touch. Ooh, that feels good.
Yeah. I feel that energy.
Me too. I'm going to take that energy right into the heart of the Philadelphia Hour. And hopefully you feel the energy too, good viewers, because we are about to drop a double shot of cabaret talent on you, Eric Jaffe and Ani Gavino.
First, you will see the stunning Eric Jaffe perform an original song with track by TJ Harris.
Now, Eric Jaffe is a legend in the Philadelphia nightlife scene, and they are constantly innovating and constantly pivoting in these times. Mm-hmm. You can catch their digital drag brunch on October 31st. That's a Halloween spooktacular brunch, and you can view that on facebook.com/TheEricJaffe. It's fun to say, right?
Yeah.
It feels good in my mouth. Delicious.
Please feast all of your senses on Eric Jaffe.
Shabbat shalom, my friends, and welcome to the show. My name is Eric Jaffe. Here are some things that you should know. I grew up in the shul and learned to daven on the bench. My parents taught me how to be ashamed upon a mensch. But after my bar mitzvah, I was supposed to be a man. But that didn't seem to be a part of God's eternal plan. Was I Tevye? Was I Golda? Or somewhere in between? And what's the word in Hebrew for a big old Jewish queen? Oy vey. I'm gay, I wonder what my very Jewish parents are gonna say. Oy vey, I'm so very gay. Now I ask the congregation to all bow our heads and pray. Hello, Hashem. It's me again, your favorite Jewish homo is just trying to comprehend. I don't seem to fit in to this heteronormative box, but I really do enjoy a nice bagel with schmear and wax. I stood up on the bima and I studied day and night, and every Friday evening Shabbos candles I would light. So everybody young and old, it's time to listen here. So drink your manischewitz as I make myself perfectly queer. Grapery hug off, and am I right, bitches? Oy vey. I'm gay. I wonder what my Bobby and what my Zeta are gonna say. Bow our heads and pray. Oy vey. I'm gay. I wonder what my rabbi and what my cantor are gonna say. Oy vey. I'm so very gay. Now I ask the congregation to all bow our heads and pray. Of all time gay.
Cheerio.
out to find what we're missing. Maybe we take things to fly. Maybe we get way too high when we're kissing. And hitting the ground makes us cry.
Ooh, you
You look really cute.
I like your bit emoji. I like your bit emoji. I like your bit 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 emoji. Yeah.
I like your bit emoji. I like your bit emoji. I like your bit 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 emoji.
I like your bit.
I like your bit
emoji. I like your bit emoji. I like your bit emoji.
Emoji.
Ooh.
Hey y'all, it's Cookie. Listen, this whole doing everything from home thing has got my time management skills all messed up. I mean, as if my time management skills were something to brag about before, but look, I am still in my bathrobe. The show has started. What even is time anymore? I don't know what is left in my mind. What even is time? Go time, it's show time. No time to stall, but my dear, I'm still here. Got on my makeup, but can't seem to find my brassiere. So I'm here. I set my wig in eyelash glue. Now I have to think of what to do. Fix it or just wear different hair. So I'm here. Duct tape and wig tape, so many things that need tape, so I'm here. Three layers of tights and two corsets to give me this shape, so I'm here. I'm trying to hurry, yes I am, but I think I've displaced my diaphragm and breathing has become a bit harder. I gotta sit down, see what I mean. I just gotta take it slowly, so I'm here. How do I get into these boots even if I cannot bend over? I always forget about that. I'm gonna get into these boots even if I cannot bend over. But a show ain't gonna happen in no time. Jewelry, oh jewelry, what kind of earrings to wear? So I'm here. Diamonds or rubies, maybe a pearl type affair. So I'm here. Last looks to make sure nothing smeared. Hair on my head, now she's appeared. The moment we've been all waiting for seems like years. I might be here for a little while longer, so while I finish, please, 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 please enjoy the next performer. South Philly psychedelic funk artist born out of the vibrant theater and cabaret scene of Philadelphia, I give you Johnny Showcase.
Why, hello. Johnny Showcase here, and welcome to Feast. Now, I'm sorry we can't all be together tonight, but as you know, season 6 of Schitt's Creek is out on Netflix. And also, there's a pandemic. Now, I know there's a whole lot of existential dread going around. I can even feel it just it's crushing the beautiful, copious amounts of chest hair on my chest. But if I've inherited anything from my mother, it's a... thick wrists, and a boundless sense of optimism. And I just want you to know that until we're together again, I'll be right here with a box of wine in my bathroom and a light ring just outside my shower. This next song is it's called Love is a Mystery. It's a joy dance. Enjoy it. Love ya.
When the world started, it was dark and we were thirsty. The first time we saw sunlight, it stung the raw parts of our skin like honey wasp. Our tongues were dry and sticking to our teeth. We didn't know about bodies or water. We swung on our planet before it was ready.
Thank you. beautiful audience. It's me, Jess Conda, your Philadelphia Hour co-host here at the Bearded Ladies Feast. Now, you know, after a hard shift of cabaret hosting, it really is nice to take a break in the fabulous green room, aka my home office, aka my self-soothing chamber, aka my living room, where I do most of my things these days, and you probably do too. Shout out to your dwellings, people. They're important. Yes, I am a single human who is living all by themselves, getting all that self-love in my apartment alone. Shout out if you are living alone. Throw some love in the chat or whatever they do on Twitch. I wanna know. And hell, if you're single, I wanna know. Shout out in the chat. Because y'all, these are definitely hungry feastable times, and they are also thirsty times. And winter is coming. In these hungry, thirsty times, I still really crave the Bearded Ladies band. And with my limited yet effective technology, I can bring them into my living room / office / dwelling self-soothing chamber of delight. And here they are. Without any further ado, let's sing a song. Hit it. I'm alone again. Feels like it's day 9,010. I know cyberspace is where I'll find my friends, so I can't wait to get on my phone again. Woke up alone again, wondering when I'm gonna bone again, or go dancing in the club, I wonder when. Sure is weird to wake up alone. I'm alone again, hanging with my inner child again, treating myself as if I were only 10. Cereal and pajamas again. With some more cabaret creators. We are so excited to bring this next double shot to your screen. And I am really honored because I have shared the stage with both of these performers. We're gonna hear from Emyne, who is making big moves in the music industry. And she was part of the Late Night Snacks cabaret series last year. But before that, let's hear from us. That's right, us. If you don't know us, you do know us. It's in there. Us is part of Ill Dudes. Ill Dudes is a band. Ill Dudes is a collective of thought leadership. Ill Dudes is a movement. Ill Dudes is a motion. And the motion is forward. And the way forward is with us. Us, 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 us. And they are here today to do an original poem for you with video artistry by Christopher Ash. So enjoy this next cabaret block. Enjoy the movement. Get to know us.
There are symphonies inside me. There are waterfalls crashing, saltwater seas waiting to spill into the sand, lapping, lapping, torrential storms, thunder, the crackle and violence of lightning still water. An oasis, nearly a mirage, genres losing their boundaries, static, moving. There are gardens, rose bowers, broken glass and panthers, rose quartz, ametrine, opal and onyx, celestial bodies dancing, exchanging pleasantries, orishas, duende and dunes provide heat and covering alike, cumulostratus, Cerberus beheaded, foreshow tombs and the moon surrounding Saturn, Europa. An unopened package of grape swisher sweets, an open package of red ones, one missing. The guts within floating freeform like macaroni art on lined paper. It is under construction. Alien machinery, sphinxes, pyramids, peerless precision. Swamplands, marshlands, wetlands, tributaries, topiaries. The Chesapeake Bay watershed. Herons and egrets and vultures and eagles. Chickens know their fate and still enjoy life. Knives sharpened within. Axes with heavy hoods and straight-grained arms. Quivers bursting with ancient arrows. Shell cases litter a patch of concrete. Shell cases litter a carpet. Shell cases litter a field of grass. Shell cases litter a field of sand. Memories and rasas, tastes and smells. Slash and burn and smoke and flame. Indigenous, the hummingbirds. Tainos dance within. Smiling faces painted on cave walls. The skin blooming as the flowers do under the sun's guidance. Martin is here as is Malcolm. Martin is here as is Gina. Biggie is here as is Pac. Jimmy is here as is Lauren. Carlos tends to the soul thread wavering from the earth that has broken upwards. There are bicycles of many colors gloriously gliding in divine spirals, but there are no lanes. Shadows in the shape of Picasso angle. Abstractions, there are fists inside me. There are stomping feet inside me. Elephants' memories, hippopotamuses breaking the bones of humans annually, pterodactyl wings outstretched, freedom is inside of me. No chains, golden, platinum, copper, nor bloody. There are no ships, there are shapes, tetrahedrons and tectonic plates inside of me. Basquiat's feet rest upon a coffee table. Oh, dirty bastard recites these same words in reverse. There is a curse inside of me. Vile, vile, wait a while. The vial of lovers, young and naive. A glass eye of jade, dusted, bleary, stained of soap. Flesh of an offering made meal. The brain of a maggot. The Lord's Prayer. The morning prayer. The holy prayer. A rug made for prayer as the sun does rise. Hail falls from the skies, but Mary is just another woman here. Person here. There are people here. A village, a metropolis, an unholy union. When the branch breaks, the cradle will fall. But all this never was and shall again forever.
My joy that I can't lend. Well, you could own it if you hold it. Watch it brighten you up. Let's make a net for all your friends. But we could lighten you up. I got a secret. Yes, it's a fact. It isn't bad to feel good. It is okay if you be smiling and sing while you walk through the hood. And it's okay if you are blessed. In fact, let's celebrate now. To be joyful, powerful, sensitive. Please know you're allowed. I got a minute to tell you you winning. The lion is sinning about our beginning. Hang up all the feel like you drying the linen. And look for the you that you see when you tripping. That is the truth, but truth is perception. So if that's true, then fuck the deception. Life is whatever you want it to be. You got the choice to just be or just be. You got a light, don't gotta mask it. I know it hurts sometimes, heart in the dirt sometimes, but that's where it grows, sunshine. Trust it will bloom, give it time. But in the meanwhile, just breathe. And when you smile, show some teeth. And when you dance, take up space. Who give a fuck what the fuck breaks? Cause the most important thing in the room feels whole and brand new. So just move, fucking move. And you are so goddamn cool. And there ain't shit you can't. truth, but truth is perception, so you gotta believe it. Fuck what I'm thinking, I hope you smiling, I hope you laughing, spirit is speaking, I hope you tapping, all you create, know it is magic, you got a light, don't gotta mask it, I hope you smiling, I hope you laughing, spirit is speaking, I hope you tapping, all you create, know it be magic, you got a light, don't gotta mask it, you ain't gotta mask it. We all got good energy. Say, I got good energy. I deserve love and some good energy. And some good eat, some good sleep. And then I might wake up and make beats or make another art piece. Hey, cause I am whole. Damn, I didn't stop when it ended. But alright, the last thing I wanna say, I love it here and my uncle made this beat.
I am so excited to welcome our next performer. She is the winner of Miss America 2020 and Miss Gay New York US of A 2013. She is a classically trained opera singer, composer, and a drag queen known for her theatrical lip sync style and 6-octave range.
Her TV credits include Jimmy Kimmel Live and Watch What Happens Live. She has performed nationwide, notably appearing at the 2019 Fringe Festival, where she sang on the same bill as Stephanie Blythe, and at Drag Gospel Fest, an annual charity show that she hosts. Please welcome Sapphira Cristál.
As we continue along on our journey, in our time machine, out our window, we pass through many different eras of time. Times when ladies were very, very special, like Cleopatra, Helen of Troy, Venus, the goddess of love. And who do we have for the future? You'll never, never guess. Picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly.
Again, Cookie Diorio here. I left the house. I'm outside. And I had to go see the world. And maybe Jess is following the cabaret energy too. While I am following the cabaret energy, please, please, please enjoy.
Cookie, I hope you get this video. I could not host cabaret in my house any longer. I'm out. I'm walking around. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just letting the bearded lady's cabaret energy take me somewhere. While I'm following my cabaret instincts, here's some entertainment for you good feasters. This next performer is a singing operatic cellist and visual artist, and just a unique angel of glory and fabulosity. You can find their music on celloeye.com. You're gonna hear a mixtape of their favorite pop songs. It will soothe you, delight you, and bring you into the astral plane. Give some love to the one and only Daniel De Jesús.
Friend. Oh, I can drink the peace of you. make a landfill, a job that slowly kills you, bruises that won't heal. You look so tired and happy, bring down the government, 'cause they don't speak for us. I'll take a quiet life, a handshake of carbon.
Dreams come true. And even though I know how very far apart we are, it helps to think we might be wishing on the same bright star.
And when the night wind starts to sing a lonesome lullaby, it helps to think we're sleeping underneath the same big sky.
Somewhere up there,
if love can see us through,
then we'll be together.
Somewhere out there,
out where
thank you to our fabulous performers and videographers. Thank you, feastgoers.
Thank you, Bearded Ladies Cabaret, for setting an abundant table of digital delights.
Thank you for supporting the Attic Youth Center here in Philadelphia to continue the vital work they do for our community.
Good night from Philly. We love you. Stay tuned for more feast.
Hope you're hungry. You hungry?
I mean, I'm always hungry.
Yeah,
Are you hungry?
I'm always hungry. First, second,
let's
third.
Get one of those sandwiches. You know, the ones with the meat and the double stack of the
second
meat.
Second bouche. I'm always down for some.
I'm hungry. Let's get a snack.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Jess. Thank you, Cookie. I've turned into a bear. I've been here so long. My adult diaper is quite full. Okay, folks. Oh, give it up for Philadelphia. It's such a great city. I would tell you a lot about it, but then you might move there. The Bearded Ladies are located in Philly, and this is our symbol. This is the Bearded Lady's heart. One of our first shows was doing an Edith Piaf show, and it turns out if you said art and heart in a French accent, it sounded the same. So Edith Piaf said, I'm giving you a piece of my art and my art. And we made a bunch of homemade cardboard hearts and handed them out to all 50 to 60 of our audience members. And now we do it for all of our shows, and it's exhausting. And that's a story about the commitments that you make and how you should think critically. Anyway, welcome. Welcome back to the dinner. If you're just joining us, I am John Jarbeaux. I am your host of the Bearded Ladies Cabaret, that queer experimental test kitchen in, of course, as I said, Philadelphia. And that was Jess Conda and Cookie Diorio. You can find Jess Conda at jcon5 on Instagram. You can find Cookie Diorio at Cookie Diorio. And look up Cookie's drag house, the House of Diorio. It's pretty fabulous. She's got amazing things going on. So thank you for that. Before we go on to our next course, and it's going to get weirder, folks. Before we go on to our next course, I do want to take a little moment to acknowledge all of the activists, all of the artists, all of the citizens who are working so hard right now to get out the vote, to get the census signed, to fight for black lives, to fight for trans lives. People who are working the streets trying to defund the police, abolish the prison system, and make this world, which is rough, a little less rough, a little bit more generous, a little bit more thoughtful. So I'm gonna teach you a song that you can sing to yourself, your partner, your partners, your pets. It's a Mr. Rogers song, so you're gonna repeat after me. I'm taking care of you. Taking good care of you. For once I was lost and lonely too. I'm taking care of you. So it goes, I'm taking care of you. Taking good care of you. For once I was lost and lonely too. Now I take care of you. Try that. I'm taking care of you. Taking good care of you. For once I was lost and lonely too. Now I take care of you. So we're gonna sing that a couple times. And as you do it, you can maybe just hold yourself, whatever you're holding right now, whatever you're holding, whatever's weighing you down, just breathe into that and sing this lovely reminder from the brilliant artist activist Fred Rogers. Eat your greens. Here we go. I'm taking care of you. Sing along. Taking good care of you. For sometimes I'm lost and lonely too. Now I'm taking care of you. When you're feeling that you've just no hope, 'cause the world is going up in flame, I can sugar, I can help you cope, singing songs to keep you sane. I'm taking care of you, taking such good care, good care of you. For sometimes I'm lost and lonely too. Now I take care of you. Thank you, folks.
You can come